sare ne o me yama na ma efe no sa u ne o me yama na ma yoba no sare ne o me yama Baba, could it be ten a gigwago? Or bad or so bad, who are you?
I went on my own. Eleryoja Opo odo eye ma nagija tu la tia o Aga Eleryoja Opo odo eye ma nagija tu la tia o Wago me Ose ni egwa nese 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 Awe mama no reke Ni mebu weje Gekye fo Awe mama Ni me buweje gege
ni mama mama
awaka show I need to show
But how many people you want to carry?
No.
Grazie.
Allora, benvenuti a tutti. Qui siamo nella sala del Consiglio Comunale. Ma io sono Cristina Azzolini, sono la Presidente del Consiglio. E devo dire la verità che in questi anni in cui ho celebrato tanti matrimoni, per me è sempre stata una bella esperienza che non pensavo mai di fare nella vita. Mi è capitato di farla ed ho scoperto che è qualcosa di bello essere testimone, in qualche modo, assieme ovviamente ai testimoni, di una cosa bella, buona, sana, che è quella di decidere dopo una storia d'amore di dare a questa storia una ulteriore concretezza, un'ulteriore fiducia nella possibilità che duri per sempre, un'ulteriore stabilità, no? E sapere di entrare a far parte del mondo delle famiglie. La famiglia è un luogo prezioso, perché è nella famiglia che ci sta bene, che ci sostiene, che ci si aiuta, si litiga anche, no? Per fortuna, perché insomma, siamo fatti di sentimenti, di emozioni, di temperamento, di caratteri diversi, quindi a volte ci si litiga la famiglia tra marito, moglie, genitori, figli, fratelli, sorelle, però è anche il luogo del perdono, dell'accoglienza, e io spero che sia anche il luogo dell'amicizia, l'amicizia fra gli sposi, ma anche l'amicizia con le altre persone. È bello vedere che avete qua degli amici, no? Perché sono importantissimi. Una famiglia che rimane chiusa in se stessa ha molte meno, come dire, possibilità di restare solida. Noi siamo fatti per stare con gli altri, quindi è qualcosa di prezioso. Poi il mondo è diventato qualcosa di piccolo, tutti ci sentiamo cittadini del mondo. Tanti anni fa non sarebbe successo che c'erano matrimoni di persone che provengono da lontano, e questa è una cosa meravigliosa, ci fa capire ancora di più che dobbiamo crescere nella fratellanza universale e sapere, anche se a volte il mondo è cattivo e crudele e non tutto sta funzionando, e lo sappiamo tutti, perché tra guerre e povertà e questioni climatiche siamo veramente circondati anche da paure, ma anche il matrimonio è qualcosa che dice che la paura può essere vinta, perché si può mettersi insieme per costruire qualcosa di bello, e la famiglia è qualcosa di bello, e non dobbiamo mai smettere di desiderare di costruire il bene. La nostra società ne ha bisogno, ma ne abbiamo bisogno noi per essere felici, perché quello che abbiamo di più caro al mondo deve essere la nostra felicità, ma la nostra felicità non la raggiungiamo accumulando cose, la raggiungiamo aprendoci agli altri, comprendendo che siamo fatti per stare insieme e per costruire il bene. Quindi vi ringrazio, perché per me è veramente sempre un'esperienza preziosa. Ok? In piedi anche i testimoni. Voi capite tutti in italiano,
sì, no?
Parlato.
Sì.
Lei è il signor Ejato Pius. E lei è la signora Ambrose Faiz. Faiz è giusto?
Sì, sì.
Brava. No, perché da noi c'è il cognome Faiz.
Sì.
No?
Senza H.
Senza H, e si pronuncia Faiz. Poi no, di sicuro loro si pronuncia Faiz. Per debito edificio norma, do lettura degli articoli del codice civile che regolano i diritti e i doveri dei coniugi di Falò. Articolo 143. Con il matrimonio il marito e la moglie acquistano gli stessi diritti e assumono i medesimi doveri. Dal matrimonio deriva l'obbligo reciproco alla fedeltà, all'assistenza morale e materiale, alla collaborazione nell'interesse della famiglia e alla coabitazione. Entrambi i coniugi sono tenuti, ciascuno in relazione alle proprie sostanze e alla propria capacità di lavoro professionale e familiare, perché sempre il lavoro, sia quello che uomini e donne fanno in casa, per mantenere l'ambiente, sia quello che uomini e donne fanno fuori, a contribuire ai bisogni della famiglia attraverso questa capacità di lavoro. Articolo 144. I coniugi concordano tra loro l'indirizzo della vita familiare, cosa vogliono farne di questa famiglia, un luogo di costruzione di beni, sì? E fissano la residenza della famiglia secondo le esigenze di entrambi e quelle preminenti della famiglia stessa. A ciascuno dei coniugi spetta il potere di attuare l'indirizzo concordato. Articolo 147. Il matrimonio impone ad ambedue i coniugi l'obbligo di mantenere, istruire, educare e assistere moralmente i figli nel rispetto delle loro capacità, delle loro inclinazioni naturali, delle loro aspirazioni, secondo quanto previsto dall'articolo 315 bis. Lei, signor Eijator Pius, intende di prendere per moglie la qui presente Ambrose Faid?
Sì.
E lei, signora Ambrose Faid, intende di prendere per marito il qui presente Eijator Pius?
Sì.
Sì. I signori testimoni hanno udito?
Sì.
In nome della legge dichiaro che il signor Eijator Pius e la signora Ambrose Faid sono uniti in matrimonio. Guardate, se volete venite qua a fare lo scambio delle fedi, così vi mettete in mostra in tutta la vostra magnificenza.
No, non va qua.
I give you this ring as a symbol of the love of my heart.
Questa è la parte burocratica, perché bisogna inserire la documentazione nel registro delle famiglie del Comune di Rovereto. Allora, l'anno 2023, nel giorno 29 del mese di luglio, alle ore 11:30, nella casa comunale, in una sala aperta al pubblico, perché il gesto del matrimonio non è solo privato, è anche di natura pubblica, sociale. E davanti a me Azzolino Cristina, ufficiale dello Stato Civile del Comune di Rovereto, per delega avuta e vestito in forma ufficiale, sono personalmente comparsi Eijator Pius, nato a Dadowawa, Nigeria, il 20 gennaio del 1991, residente a Rovereto, cittadino nigeriano, Ambrose Faid, nata in Idumu, Ugale, Nigeria, il 20 aprile del 1999, e residente in Rovereto, cittadina nigeriana, i quali mi hanno chiesto di unirmi in matrimonio e a questo effetto mi hanno presentato il documento sottodescritto che, munito del mio visto, inserisco nel volume degli allegati a questo registro, insieme con quelli già prodotti all'atto della richiesta della pubblicazione. Dall'esame di tutti gli anzidetti documenti, risultandomi nulla ostare alla celebrazione del matrimonio, ho letto agli sposi gli articoli 143, 144 e 147 del Codice Civile. E quindi ho domandato allo sposo se intende prendere in moglie la qui presente Ambrose Faid e a questa se intende di prendere in marito il qui presente Eijator Pius. Ed avendomi ciascuno risposto affermativamente, a piena intelligenza anche dei testimoni sottolineati, ho dichiarato che i medesimi sono uniti in matrimonio. A quest'altro sono stati presenti quali testimoni Eijator Bion, nato in Mississippi, Nigeria, il 6 marzo 1940, presidente a Rivendata, e Eli Zuelen, Victor, nato a Ebutin Ugbegun, Nigeria, il 6 giugno 1984, residente ad Ana. Il documento presentato è il certificato della pubblicazione eseguita a Rovereto dal 6 maggio 2023 al 13 maggio 2023 senza opposizione. Gli sposi, alla presenza degli stessi testimoni, mi hanno dichiarato di scegliere il regime della separazione dei beni a norma dell'articolo 162, secondo comma, del Codice Civile. Il presente atto viene letto agli intervenuti, i quali tutti insieme con me lo sottoscrivono. Allora, adesso servono le vostre firme, lo sposo, la sposa, e sotto i testimoni, su tutte e due le pagine. Comincia.
Qual è lo sposo?
La sposa, lo sposo, come volete. Su tutte e due, voglio fare su tutte e due così poi diventa più. Di matrimonio. Questo è un volume che regaliamo a tutte le coppie che si sposano, racconta in italiano e anche in inglese alcuni luoghi della nostra città, raccontandone un po' la storia, e lo regaliamo perché siete diventati parte della nostra città, ancora di più di prima perché non eravate già, e così la potete visitare e conoscere meglio. Buona vita e buona festa.
Thank you. going to the birthday of Oluwa. From 30, you can see on every. All the little children, come outside. Even the one you carry for hand, come outside. Both of you outside. I'm a priest.
I know.
Sure, you come face outside. You walk outside. Come and sit down. As you find, reach you.
Look here.
Cheese. Hello. Hello. Ejama. Hello, Uncle, look at me. Say hi.
Okay, guys, one.
Say
time.
Hi. Cheese. Say cheese.
Everyone see me. There is a special day.
God bless you. As you join Oduwa to celebrate his big 1 year birthday, celebration will never cease in you and your children and your family's life in Jesus' name. Now, very soon we'll be kicking off the main event of today. Thank you very much, DJ. He was
with their big one-year pants, the run inside barrack. But today we are celebrating it with cake. Thank God for grace. I wrote something on social media and I told people, I say, thank God, say I quick run from Nigeria. I for do reach one, no be lie. My papa not go stop me. I for do reach one. Because the way things they happen up for Nigeria, the things don't tire me. Imagine papa and Pekin go they sleep, papa go pun why, Pekin go pun why, who will fair use you? The country don't choke when we say everybody, everything what they think are just money. And we thank God for our beloved president. Tunubu is trying. It's not easy to carry for a go up. It's not easy. If it's easy, you enter and I mean bring it down. So we need to celebrate Tunubu. But if you know you are obedient, let me see your hands in the air. If you know you support Peter Obi, let me see your hands in the air. Yeah, so obedience for life. If you know say if you know come, say you carry too far for head. Let me see your hand in the air. At the eye table, nothing can be done. And I will need some or one of two beautiful ladies to stand beside me. To stand beside me, please, to usher people to the high table. And in case you don't know, oh, thank you very much. I didn't go ahead and tell you what, you know what I didn't like. I didn't go. You wait to sit down and chairman you. All right, let me start proper. I mean, I don't mind you if I challenge you, Mr. Maxwell. I joke, I deal, no verse, don't be convinced. You know me, I talk anyhow for a living. In fact, I'll be anyhow boy. Now I tell the pay school fees, buy pampers. I'm about to buy another pampers again. Hallelujah. All right, number one on my list, the first person I want to bring to the high temple, people that will be piloting this occasion, making this party go well, making this reception to be wonderful, I'll be bringing them to the high temple. If I call the person, I will point them. You will carry a call. First on my list is not that person, the only man where I respect so much. I just like that man passionately because even though you call her for midnight, he go there with you. Now man for all, just like Obi, Peter Obi. I saw this man be. Please put your hands together and make welcome to the high table. No other person than Mr. and Mrs. Papa Joshua, one of 20. No, it's not yet. I wear black too. And I wear black too. Please put your hands together for them now. He didn't sit to the high table. Clap your hands for them. He went not the boy came. Everywhere cool. Rex, you go to the second table. Please put your hands together as I make welcome another person to the high table. Please now, when I was still 5 more chairs, so before I call this one first. Mr. and Mrs. Unwind, one of Allah community. Eba, see, I did that man. Here your wife. Now, here your wife will go high table. Because you're not going to leave your wife alone. Please put a German hands together for Unwind now. Now why, oh? Yes, so in every successful man, there must be a woman. He is successful today now because of his beautiful wife. That is why we are honoring him there. Yes, so very important, very important. The third person on my list, is no other person than Mr. and Mrs. Maswell. Where your wife? I'm gonna need more chairs, though. Please, I'm gonna need chairs. This item will need to full. I'm gonna need chairs. Mrs. Maswell, join your husband. I'm gonna give me chairs for this item. I just need like two people to complete them. I'm okay for now. Then I go. Your one of Tino. Mr. Edos. Yes, so the next person on my list is no other person than Mr. Evans, one of Trentino. Yeah. If they look me in the club and stand up, I want to stand here. I want to. No, nobody. Go sit down here. You get one, go sit down here, get one. Looking fresh and nice. Put it up for Mr. Francis Nice. Let me wake up. Put up for them. Yes, so that is Francis Nice. In case you don't know him, international superstar. Yeah, you don't finish for now. All right. Big shout out to other people. In the case who are not going from outside, anywhere you are, just wave your hand. Give it up for another person. Now, Osasuwa, aka Azoto. We are now Osasuwa Azoto. Osasuwa. Hey, now you know my brother. I just wave your hand for me to see you. Please put your hands together and tell me welcome. Special recognition to another person. Mr. Victor. Next other person on my list is not a person that is a superstar international world. Put your hands together for BCJ. Yes, so my brother from another mother, Mr. Rex, aka Mr. Biggie. Everybody, you're all special. God bless you. Thank you for coming. And God will keep putting smile in all of us face in Jesus' name. The couples are there ready. I'm shy. God bless you, bro. You're too much. You come out. Oh, yeah, there you are. Who say your water not go boil? They don't go sell stuff for their village. You know why? I don't live for that. My big bad boy.
Love me, my first.
born. The man pregnant, the day they born. The only woman they carry for 9 months. I want to specially recognize Unity Brothers, aka United We Stand and Divided We Fall. I'm not going to call Jesus the Lord. I greet so that. Hey, family, how are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you?
I'm busy. As the prayer won't take off, if you don't say be man, I beg come on your cap. Male angels not slap your ear for. If you get dreadlock, pull the dreadlock, pull up. Later you wear it. Hallelujah. God bless you.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Yes, just the empty. Praise the Lord. We don't say we don't do fellowship, but please, let's be on our feet. Let's respect God. Hallelujah. Please, if you are a man and you are on a face cap, please, you can pull it off. Thank you. Heavenly Father, we say thank you. Ancient of Days, we thank you once again. Lord, we say thank you for this gathering. Lord, I pray for these couples, Brother Pius and Sister Faith. This will not be their last celebration in the name of the Lord Jesus. This marriage will not fall in the name of the Lord Jesus. As the book of Matthew said, it said, there shall be no asunder in this marriage. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I pray for every one of us present here right now, as we have come to felicitate with them, happiness will not come to our family in the name of the Lord Jesus. You are next online to celebrate. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we open this marriage, this ceremony, in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. For in Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen. Is that all you can do for the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the I am that I am? Jam your hands together for Jesus. If you just say Jesus, open your hands. Jam your hands down. Hallelujah. I don't beg everybody. Outside, come inside. I beg. Now who wants it so? Money? No, ask money off. Or ask key. No ask for car key. Maybe the biggest couldn't ask key. I beg, no ask of money, I beg. Alright, you will name one thing. I will ask you, you will talk what you want him to do for you. Sharply. 2 minutes. We are done. The other side will do it now. The same thing. Alright. Number one. What do you want this man to do for you? She'll twerk for you. Oh my God. Wahala. DJ, are you ready?
No, I
don't want to tell you, put 20 levels down. Champagne.
I'll be father. Yes! I get one.
So you don't feel twerk? Just like this. Like this, you go. Ah, God. I won. Give me.
That is a goat. Where you buy? They are putting on my.
Sister. You now your money. Say don't mean anything. Say as your lips sexy. I will pray when you tell me to kiss you. I will happy on. What do you want it to do for you? Tell me, Shapa.
Just hug.
Hug. That's not your wife. If not your wife, will change. Oh yeah, come outside now. DJ, you got blues. Just 2 minutes, they will hug. You go pay the 20 euro now. Come outside. Hug. Come outside. DJ, 5 blues for me. 2 seconds. 2 seconds hug. Now hug. Hug her like this. Hug her. Let me give you the blues. Emotion. Francis, now I talk and say this is the way you go. Now daytime. Sir, this is the way you just stand like Goliath. Hold on, well. DJ, I wouldn't. No, never start. Not the rough.
I
know that hug now. Hug. Emotional hug. Hug now, hug. Yeah, how about they look you? My wife, there you are. I'll be up at the 20 hours. Shop at the moon. No, shop. DJ, don't say he's a father. His first daughter, tall like you. Hey! Now this one make my uncle die. This one make you my uncle. See now. No, it's emotional hug. Emotional hug. Emotional hug. Because I was trying to look at me, and I go home before I said, "Hey, I said, you said they hug my wife. I better go." Alright, I know you will like the third thing. What do you want? I better use this man. Now he tell me, he fast me. You go lose you. Please give him a better one in hand. What do you want him to do for you? Dance for 2 minutes. Oh my God, DJ. Which music do you want? Bonaboo. Shayo. Okay, Big Seven. Okay, say Big Seven. You got Big Seven. You don't get Adiba and Shayo.
No, Big Seven.
But this guy, I need to Shayo. He said he tell me just now. He said he tell me. Say my fast. And you know, say me tell pastor, say fast. That time, they put on deliverance. Now, what do you, so? Now, what do you? DJ, are you ready? You will dance. If you don't dance well, God. I beg, crowd, I go judge and with you, not dance and we're going to let me know. 20 euro, I need to shout. I need to shout. I'm not calling your common look. Our wife is. Hey! Ayana, open the floor. You say you're not going to be terrible. You're not going to be terrible. You say? And you know the funniest part, this kind of people they do like this, if they do a top woman, they start beating us away. This kind of people, I know them. Okay, very important. My God, I'll give you sign, so I leave you. Let's say you know that man, if not, for your word. So what do you want Papa somebody to do for you? She's seen Abby.
You sing?
Ah, Kuala. Okay, give us some who you trust that yourself. Stand up. Stand up now. No, feature you, no. Which of you want to sing now?
Do I know?
Anyone? They're not giving you a spoon. Of Jesus, dance, dance, dance. Holy Ghost fire. Transfer with it. Now, 10 euro now. I'll feed you down for 10 euro. You want transfer and give us it. 10 euro. But if not, you won't sing anyone. Shepard will wait for you.
Which pastor did you go?
Pastor, I said they go for a story. You have to go blood.
You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh.
Yes, Lord. Holy Spirit, take over.
You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh.
Holy Ghost.
You are Yahweh.
Feel this place,
Alpha, Omega. You are Yahweh. Alpha, Omega.
Thank you very much. Now you can win it all of them. Now you win for it all of them. They say they can leave on now. They did beg me since I want to go sit down.
Thank you.
Now you're happy, sir. Thank you. Husband and wife, are you ready? Husband and wife, are you ready? Where is the cake designer? That woman ready to stay with me, where are you, my wife, to cake?
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. Special, I bring you greetings from Goldwood. Before you is CEO Goldwood. I do cakes, shop, party food, everything about events. So, before you is a beautiful cake for this amazing couple. Please clap for the couple.
Pa, 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 pa.
So, as they say that any event that there is a cake in particular symbolizes good fortune and luck. So for it, it brings luck to everybody that partakes in the tasting of the cake. So as you all sit here, we taste this cake today. The peace, the love, and good fortune that follow cake, we follow you all to your house in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
So this is an edible vanilla cake. Everything here is eatable. So you understand, you can have fun and enjoy.
You put the glass?
Yes, now. Nah. You follow Abina, that one won't cherish you. You don't understand. Shock you. So, here we have three amazing colors. Gold, pink, and white. White, normally, symbolizes peace and purity. You know, in an occasion like this, the bride is very pure. As the groom are officially taking the bride as a wife. So may the purity and the peace of the Lord continue and be with us couple in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
And the peach color, it symbolizes a new beginning and sweetness.
Wow.
A new beginning and sweetness. You know, they are just starting officially as a couple, as husband and wife. So we pray that this marriage, this sweetness, that binds marriage together. We bind your marriage together in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
This new beginning, you will not regret it.
Amen.
It will be, the sweetness will be forever and ever. You will enjoy and enjoy the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
I will go into the gold color. The gold color is symbolized wet. Wet. So we are praying for the wet, the real wet that came from God. Not be Yahoo. The real wet that comes from God. They say, he that findeth a wife has findeth a good thing, and he will obtain favor from the Lord. As our uncle has found a beautiful bride today, he has obtained favor from the Lord. So the blessings, the riches, the wealth from heaven will be with this couple in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
So that's all for the cake. As we go
into cutting.
Into the cutting of the cake.
Mr. Byers. Hold your wife well. Hold on, in a lovely style. Carry her come outside.
So this is the first official duty of the bride and the groom as husband and wife. The ones you have been doing before is not counted. This one is the one you are doing before God and man.
Yes, sir.
God has satisfied this marriage today, and everything, all the love you are going to be displaying here today, is what will follow you forever and ever.
Amen.
So let the groom,
come outside.
The groom and the bride, please step forward.
Congratulations.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
So let them cut the cake. Please, the groom, put hand on the cake. The groom and the wife on top. Yes, that's how you will be supporting your husband in every step we'll be taking from today. You are his backbone. You know, they say when a wife has a prayerful wife, a strong wife behind him, he will never fail because you are suddenly behind him. So they are going to be cutting the cake with love, so that love will abide in this marriage forever. Give us L, O, victorious V, and everlasting E. Happy marriage life. Congratulations, congratulations. Congratulations.
Is that all you can do for them? Please stand up and give them a standing ovation of them. Everybody stand up on your feet. Stand up on your feet. Stand up on your feet. Yes, sir. themselves. When we see how they feed themselves. And then when they play, Later you will pass over the wine.
Always loving everybody, no discrimination.
The groom is going to be showing us how he's going to be taking care of this, our beautiful and wonderful bride at home. He's going to be feeding and showing us how he's going to take care of her. The groom, please step forward. Be taking care of your wonderful wife. So it's take from the cake and also from the drink to feed her.
I can help you with that. Thank you.
Stand up, please.
and which other people that came best. That is just it. So if you know you can make the toast, everywhere I go, now let me one, MC, do toast. Eh? Let somebody else come and make a toast. Please, somebody. Somebody that is good. God bless. Please, jam your hands together for Francis Naisabel. Put your hands together for him now. I can hold your cup.
We toast for long life and prosperity.
Amen.
We toast that we will flourish in all time.
Amen.
We toast that this marriage, this union shall be blessed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We toast that everything they lay their hands upon shall flourish.
Amen.
We toast that this union, nothing shall scatter them.
Amen.
As God has joined them together, so shall they be forever in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Beep, beep, beep.
Everybody with the couples.
Everybody,
make sure you touch with the couple. You say what? One love. If you don't say you have one love, come and make a toast with the couple. Come and toast with the couple. I'm not saying you toast the couple, I say make a toast with your cup. Not toast the couple, make a toast.
Come on, dance. Hey,
Yeah. Esta, Nigeria, Canada, everywhere. We are the one representing the Italian, in the Italian side for now. So we are very many. If you want to join us, you are free to join us. Unity Brothers Club. Unity Brothers Club. It's time to engage the floor.
I'm speaking Italy. Some people don't hear it.
You know what I mean?
Don't be lying.
casino, no go first casino. I know they see you, you don't give me medicine. I get money, you don't help me spend my money.
Thank you.
What's up? tap, 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 tap,